even as Christ also loved the church and gave himself for it. Do you take a bride as your wife, as your own flesh, to love her even as Christ loves the church, to protect her, care for her, and the rest of your life? If you do, say, yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
Please, can we have a mic here? Do you take the groom as your husband, submitting yourself to him as unto the Lord, showing reverence to him as the head of this union for the rest of your life? If you do, say, yes, I do.
Yes, I do.